Also new for you at noon, an East Grand Forks man has been arrested in a drug bust. 41-year-old Brock Altringer faces one count of sale of a controlled substance and one count of possession of a controlled substance. Altringer allegedly sold more than 10 grams of meth to an undercover officer at an East Grand Forks apartment. He does have a previous conviction for possession of meth. Two women are